I ask you to trust this teaching. Believe in your imaginal acts. You may not see it tonight or tomorrow, but believe in it. Actually assume the most glorious thing in the world for yourself or any aspect of yourself. And that imaginal act, if it takes 1,000 or 10,000 or 100,000 of your projected selves, will use them to make that thing become real in your world.